After drinking with his friends, a young father makes a mistake that devastates his family and his life. Lee Chandler, the man at the heart of Kenneth Lonergan's Manchester by the Sea, has lived with deep regret ever since. Then another family tragedy offers Lee the chance to reconnect with the home he left behind. But can he take it? Lee's drinking is laughed off by his buddies and treated as an annoyance by his wife. Casey Affleck brings this flawed character to life vividly, revealing complex layers of pain and hope. It's a performance that resonates with the pulse of a real human life lived right before our eyes.
For him, the town is a place he never wants to come back to. It's just too painful for him to be around.
He's trying to discover, some meaning in life after such a horrible, horrible event.
As Lee shuts himself off from the world, trying to hide from his painful past, he's forced to reconnect with his nephew, Patrick. The younger Chandler's vibrancy and sarcastic sense of humor pull Lee back reluctantly into the world of the living.
Do you want to stay for dinner? I think Sandy's mother likes you.
No, she doesn't.
I happen to know that she does. This could be good for both of us.
Kenny has a knack for writing dialogue that's really beautiful and natural. You know, he really makes his characters feel so real that you're able to easily identify with them.
But Lee's path is not a straight line. Surprises challenge him, while the love of those closest to him breaks through just enough to reveal glimpses of his tortured soul.
So you're just gonna disappear?
No. No. I set it up this way so you could stay here. And they're really glad to have you. They
I know, you. I know. I mean, they're great, but... why can't you stay?
Come on, Patty. Can't beat it. I can't beat it. I'm sorry.
He's a really decent person who has experienced things that would just destroy most people. And those things, they haunt him and they stay with him. And he's trying to find a way to continue, you know, being a good person despite these horrible, this horrible, painful past.
I think he's one of the best actors out there. And I knew he was gonna be good in the part, but I didn't have any idea how spectacularly nuanced and emotional and detailed and really beautiful his acting was going to be. I just think he's great.
So I go upstairs to check on the kids and it's fucking freezing upstairs. But I can't use essential heat because it dries out Randy's sinuses and gives her really bad headaches. So I go downstairs and I put a fire in the fireplace and sit down and watch TV where there's no more beer. I'm still jumping around like a jackrabbit, so I put a couple fire logs in the fire and I just to warm up the house while I was gone.
Thanks to Kenneth Lonergan's masterful words and Casey Affleck's wrenching performance, we pull for Lee the way we would for our own troubled friends and family.